Hey, really quickly, I just wanted to add that the reason for having no uploads this week, or there might be like a one vlog or something like that, and maybe another review sometime in a couple days, and soda reviews, obviously. But the main reason I'm not uploading is because I need to finish the Five Nights at Freddy's series. I haven't had any time to record. I'm gonna try to record this week, but I cannot guarantee that it will be out next week. So at the minimum, at the maximum, there'll be no like regular gameplay videos this week, the rest of this week, and next week. That's just at the most. I just want to get the entire, at least the entire first game done. I'm stuck on night two. It's just a thing. So yeah. The first two episodes aren't gonna be in this new style I have with the, like the red border and the socials at the bottom. It's gonna be something else. I do. Will this work? Yeah, this is how it's gonna be, at least in this format. For the first and second part are just my face cam square or circle, like right in the middle or something on the side. I think it's this side. And then whatever part after part two, it's gonna be like this. Or something like that. One moment. Or, okay, wait, I can't show that either. Or it's gonna be like this. It can be like this too. I'm on Amazon. I had to look at this. Or it can be like this, something like that. It will be in this format, and that's all I want to say. So, thank you for watching, and see you in the next final review or the next soda review, because I do have three more. What is going on, y'all? Welcome to another video. This time, we have a new setup. Like down here is social stuff. I look like a Twitch streamer, honestly, but that's not what the point is. But today we're reviewing a vinyl record that I got for my birthday 10 days ago, May 6th. Call me if you get lost, the estate sale by Tyler the Creator. Interesting. I think you guys can hear that. Yeah. Oh shoot, wait a minute, wait a minute. Have a gift card I don't want you guys to see so that I can actually use it myself. Anyways, so I got this. Can you guys see that? Right here, there's a box here with a bunch of my vinyls. Of course, one of them fell when my mom moved it. How do I? Okay. Yeah, one of them fell. Okay, I have to reorganize what my mom did, but yeah, as you can see here, we got Panic at the Disco, Viva Las Vengeance. Cypress Grove by Glaive. Pain and Exposure by Nate Wants to Battle. And Call Me If You Get Lost by Tyler the Creator. I'm still waiting on my Joji vinyl to get here, but yeah. And I'm getting a new one this month, so hopefully that'll come soon. Just Sasuke's eyes right here. Yeah, so Call Me If You Get Lost, the estate sale. On the inside, you got. I actually tried to make this like the day of my birthday, but I ran out of time, so. You have this like passport thing that he made for the album. I still don't get what it is for. And obviously, you have like a list of the producers and features and stuff like that, the writers, whatnot. Back cover, Call Me If You Get Lost. That's just a barcode. These vinyls are actually right here on the side. There's two discs, one on each side. The first one, we're gonna play quickly, is of course side A and side B, which contains, I believe, these two just contain like the first songs on the original album, Call Me If You Get Lost. Let me do this. I do this every time I make a vinyl review. So, yeah. turn this on and phono. Okay, this is probably going to fall, but I need to pull it out just a little bit. Okay. This is side A.
And side A.
Side B.
Yep, okay.
Well, I hope I'm not scratching it or anything, but let's play it. This is just the first Call Me If You Get Lost. There's no track list on here, that's what I don't get. There is some art of Tyler, and then there's this thing, it's just the lyrics to everything, so, or at least on the original album. Oh no! This is like the writers and stuff. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna turn this down for the copyright. Okay, if I can get this back in here, that'd be great. You know, I don't care right now. Don't know what song this is. But it seems to me like this one works. So we're just gonna flip this around. And we're gonna play it. I don't know if you've seen this before. I feel like I almost broke it. But yeah, this one works. Where's the sleeve? Oh shoot, I almost snapped. Oh shoot, I ripped the paper. That's not good. Probably shouldn't have just dropped it in. My apologies, good citizens. I accidentally pressed the vinyl on my keyboard. So, I stopped recording. But, yeah, that's just part one. Like I said, I think I said it, at least. I ripped the inner sleeve. Which is very unfortunate. This is side C. Okay. I'm gonna try not to drop this one in. And rip it, so. Side C. This doesn't show the tracks. I think it's like Stuntman and stuff like that. There should only be a few on here. I think everything is must go is first. Yeah, everything must go is first. Well then, I think side D is the mixtape, or is the deluxe. I'm gonna try not to get copyrighted. Let me freaking search this. Vinyl. This has to be the one I got. Oh my god. This is just the original album. I'm so stupid. It's Juggernaut. Well, the teeth, skin, color, it's still Tyler, so. Yeah. Yeah, I got nothing else for you guys because. I don't want to break anything else. I already almost ripped my CD inner sleeve. I mean my inner vinyl sleeve, so that's not good. I really hope I don't do the same to this one. How do I get this in? There you go. You literally refuse to go in. Alright, let me move this. Basically, the vinyl is almost what I expected. It's almost what I expected. That's my own fault that I ripped it. Honestly, you can just buy more inner sleeves. I also lost the inner sleeve for my Panic at the Disco vinyl, so I'm gonna go make sure that still works real quick. So, yeah. Seriously, though. Look at this. I ripped it. Anyways, that's all I have for today. When my next vinyl comes, I'll review it. When my Joji vinyl comes, I'll review it too. And whenever All Time Low gets here, I don't know, I ordered that in like March, it still hasn't arrived. And the Kid Leroy, the first time when it comes this summer. So, that's about it. I gotta go edit these two parts together, and I'll see you next time. Peace.